If I was 28 today, I'd say, get a handle on all the technology, be ready for all the new changes that are coming, but love the basics. Love, still, you've got to love cinema. Watch the old films, watch the old cinematographers, watch, you know, look for the best images and find out how, or just imagine or dream how you're going to make those images, you know, and be ready when you get the chance to do that.